Legends, welcome back with another video, and today I'm going to be doing some missions on Star Wars Battlefront, last episode. Well, our last episode of me playing Blaze, I think, but no, whatever it's called, but we're going to be doing some missions, actually. We're going to do the story mode, I think. I think it's story mode. Probably do the first mission, obviously. I'm gonna play solo. I don't have an extra controller, so I can't play split screen, though. I would play split screen with my younger sister, but no. I'm just gonna cut the video out. Okay, we're here. Okay. Let's start this.
Mission over Sector 10. Nothing to report so far. We'll make a pass through the caves before heading back. Red group, scanners are picking up unidentified contacts ahead of your position. Proceed with caution.
Okay.
Use your targeting system to lock onto enemies.
Come on,
you targets dead ahead.
I'm not doing one.
Torpedoes. Take them out.
Thank you.
Contacts on our scanners. Well done. Return to base. Regroup on my position, pilots. We're heading home.
Can you beat that mission? I probably didn't get much stars. It takes me 8 minutes. Whatever. I'm gonna do the next mission. Okay, we'll be back. We'll be back when the mission starts. Okay, we're back. Okay, we're doing the Ender Chase. I don't know what it is. Well, we're fine. We're using this. This thing is cool.
Those speeders ready yet?
They are now. Then get out on your patrol.
Yes, sir.
They're pretty much sparrows from Destiny. Crap, I got it way too fast.
The
Holy crap. Come on, Jesus Christ.
ATSTs are currently deployed in your area. They will engage the rebels on site. Sharp left turn ahead. Another scout patrol is moving to your location to assist.
That's funny. That was fun. I beat it already. Jesus Christ. You know, even with a race. Well, whatever. Okay. This video is gonna be really short compared to these missions. Jesus. That was really fun, though. Okay, we'll be back when the mission starts. Okay. We are back. Overpower. That's the mission. This mission, yeah. Dude, those big things are so cool.
The rebels have established a base on the far side of our perimeter.
AT-ATs?
Deploy the scout walkers to escort the AT-AT and crush those rebels.
Yes, Lord Vader. Move out.
Oh.
Your orders are to escort the AT-AT, reclaim the base, and hold our position in advance of the landing party. Fall into mission and move forward. detected at multiple locations. Use the grenade launcher to inflict greater damage. We can't move forward until you clear those rebels. Remarkable shooting. Distance now at 317.
Sorry, I have to plug my phone in.
Rebel escape ship spotted. It seems like they're getting ready to evacuate. Deal with those incoming X-Wings, pilot.
We must make an example of these rebels.
Taking up positions on several fronts. We have them now. Don't let them escape.
We will bring order to the galaxy.
Alright, that mission's over with. Okay, I'll be back when the next mission starts. You get to beat them. Okay, we're back. We're playing Galactic Empire. And at first I thought we were gonna have to fight Darth Vader, but we could be Darth Vader. Or Emperor. Palpatine. I don't know what I should do, though. Or maybe Darth Vader. I think I'm Darth Vader anyways.
Destroy them all, my apprentice.
As you wish. Join us or die. There is no defense.
Come on. Come on.
They're not very good at keeping the bits of fun.
This will cut you down.
Yep, off me. Go.
This is your undoing.
They're trying to counterattack. Hold position.
Move out. Destroy.
Maintain fire. Don't
wait, I can fly. I beat that mission. Okay, I'll be back when the next mission starts. Okay, we're back, and we're doing invasion, so I'm pretty sure I have to fly a plane. Or something. Yeah, I have to have one of those. No, speeders.
Is underway. Protect the power generator at all costs until all transport ships are away. May the force be with you. ATSU walkers dead ahead. Blast it! We've lost another speeder.
It was worth it.
Thank you.
one chicken walker.
Transport will soon commence evacuation.
That's the last of them.
The first transport is away.
An Imperial AT-AT, take it out! Use your tow cable to take the AT-AT down. That armor is too strong for blasters. Use the harpoon! Use the tow cable harpoon.
Shut up. I died. Screw you.
Stay focused. Detach the cable.
About to take off.
Almost there. Release tow cable. Last one of the walkers are down.
Okay. First, I had no idea what to do.
Transport has punched through Imperial lines.
Fuck. I lost. Yeah.
Screw you.
Okay, I'm just gonna end it here. So yeah, if you guys like this video, please tell me to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.